Indonesia's most volatile volcano has erupted, killing at least 18 people. Mambera Pai has spewed lava and hot volcanic ash as high as 1.5 kilometres. The alert level for the 3,000-metre mountain has been raised to its highest level. More than 11,000 villagers on the mountain have started to evacuate. An eruption by the volcano in 1994 killed 60 people. Another in 1930 killed 1,300. Scientists warn pressure building beneath its dome cloud could trigger the most powerful eruption in years.